Day. Monday morning, the 5th, I think. Whee! Monica just said they spray the bottom of the trees to keep the pests off them. This is a quiet day in Hoi An. Like Monica just said, they spray the bottom of the trees to keep the pests off them. This is a quiet day in Hoi An. Thank you. Toey Ann on a quiet day. It's Monday morning, the 5th, I think. Whee! Yeah, like Monica just said, they spray the bottom of the trees to keep the pests off them.
Not the pests, the pests. Had a bit of funny.
So this is a quiet day in Hoi An.
Oh,
yeah. Just arrived in Saigon. This is what greeted us at the airport. Okay, so our first day in Saigon, and it's far cleaner than Hanoi. This is the city centre, and look up there, look at the squalor. They sure do know how to grow bonsai here.
Surrender.
I'm taking your photograph because I ain't doing it.
There you go. Go on down, baby.
Lower.
Nida.
Lower. Stretch. Put your hands up, please. Yes.
Oh.
Goodbye.
I still see
Adios.
You.
Adios. We'll see you later.
My friend fell there.
Where are speeches? I can't find you.
Hands up, hands up.
Good one. Just a few seconds.
There is Infomart on the original side.
you have to do like that, you have to do the same way. Actually, have, take a look, pay attention to him there. He puts some lip on the lip in the wall, and they have to hold it like this, and they have to hold it underneath. You have to hold it.
So when we roll down, we have to hands up and knee down.
Yes.
If not, as well, we're stuck.
After jumping down, you should train on another way. In the wall, after jumping down, they escape to another
inch.
Yeah.
The armor. Look very simple. Look very simple.
And link it over 5 inches in this area, and we are in just a small complex of the tunnel.
Yes. Yeah. I imagine it being
so when we live
very
on the ground,
big.
When we live on the ground, we need a lot of air.
Mm.
And
yes.
We have the air ventilation system.
The vents, yeah.
And also our ventilation system is will be camouflaged. You know, as agriculture country, during the wartime, we didn't have modern weapons like America. We just use something familiar around our house, especially bamboo. So we make a booby trap like this. Same like secret entrance, we must be camouflaged.
Mm.
So we do use grass or leaves to cover on the ground. So when American they cross over, they have no idea for that, and they often fear into the trap because of the winter.
Okay, so as you can see, we're in the Coochie Tunnels with our lovely guide. Showing us some he'd do that again. Yeah, hey. But it's nice and cool in here.
In a tree.
Yeah. But there's hundreds and hundreds of tourists. There's about 250 kilometers of tunnel beneath us. Hey. The termite mound with an air hole that supplies oxygen to the to the people underground. So a Vietnamese tank.
American tank.
Oh, is it American tank?
American tank, M41 tank.
M41.
Yes, destroyed by landmine in Fuji District in 1917.
Yep.
Only in this tank you can climb up, huh? Stand over there and take photo.
Yeah, on his own, is that right?
Let's
go around the other side.
The armpit also stuck in the armpit. You can see the picture over there, how the shoulder wounded.
ที่นี่เป็นโรงที่แสดงกับดักต่างๆเขาวางอยู่ในป่าแล้วก็เวลาที่ของหลังจบแล้วเขาก็รวมอยู่ในตุ๊กที่ให้นักท่องเที่ยวลงได้ดูก็จะมีกับดักหลายแบบอันแรกเป็นกับดักที่ขาอันที่สองเป็นกับดักที่รักแร้
Next is a rolling trap
with
like an acupuncture trap. So it will reach from the bottom until to the top. Window trap, the shape of the trap looks like window, but this trap is still underground. We are in the dry season now. So even in the tunnel, we say no smoking. But some of tourists still smoke around. Yeah, and then we have to pour the water.
Yeah.
To keep it, keep away from the fire during the dry season.
Bình thường mà. Dễ em
mà. Sounds like they're still fighting here.
Gì gì tiếng cái. Tiếng một giờ nắng này. Giờ sáng nó xuống trễ, khoảng 8 giờ giờ này nó xuống. À Quỳnh nó xuống trễ 10 phút.
So popular weapons still for they use during the war time. Yes.
Yep.
47, M16, M60. And for tourists, if they want to shoot, they can buy bullet. You in the Navy, you have so many, you are the master.
Mm.
This is another bunker.
Dining room and also meeting room also.
So this structure on my right is a kitchen, and now I'm going to show you the chimney. The chimney has a special feature that minimizes smoke that's coming out so that the enemy can't spot them. So, yep. So here's the chimney, and it's probably 20 meters from the kitchen. And this is how they minimize the amount of smoke that's blowing up into the jungle.
During the war time, the local people, we only cook one time in a day. Yeah. We cook in between 4 to 6 a.m.
Okay.
And operation of American is like office hour in between 8 a.m. and 6 p.m. Uh-huh. So that's why in many years we didn't figure out our turnoff. Because the turnoff we cook at night time.
Mm-hmm.
And also we cook in early morning.
So the Viet Cong uniform on the left. And the local people's army, the guerrillas, on the right. So what's the name of this place?
Notre Dame.
This is Notre Dame, is it?
In Saigon.
Notre Dame, and over here is the post office. Completed in 1891, I think she said. We're at the War Museum in Saigon. You get to see how big the Chinook is. Okay, we've left Saigon on a tour to the Mekong River down near the Mekong Delta, and we've stopped at this little village for a short break. Lotus lily. How about the grass? It's like a bowling green. There's a fish in there. He doesn't even know we're here.
We got you.
Finished?
Yes, beautiful, beautiful.
Hi.
Mekong River. Okay, so we're just approaching the floating market, and I understand they don't sell fish here, but just lots of fruit and vegetables. So we'll check it out later.
Otherwise, you burn all of our rice.
Right.
This is the sand we get from the river. It's actually the brown, the yellow color, but because it's just cooked in the heat like this, so it turns to black color.
This
after that, it will
like
spray.
Popcorn.
Well, after that, it will spray. We separate the sand and also the rice. In here, we will turn
this back to the fuel over there. Yep.
Help, bro.
Snake wine, and I just tried some, and it just tastes like whiskey to me.
Same as home. When
very strong, warm wine.
And the red color is just a cotton or silk. Mm. So we spread the powder on the surface. Oh. We steam for few seconds. After that, she rolls it up and put into the bag in here. And then we dry under the sun over there.
Wow. Thank you.
Very gentle.
Yes.
Bao nhiêu ký? Ôi giời
ơi.
Ôi giời ơi. Ôi giời ơi. Ôi giời
ơi. Con đã được để ấm đường bắt 5 giờ.
Non, c'est doux.
C'est doux, hein?
Attends,
bouge pas, chérie. Vous allez être mémorisé, vous voyez?
Oui. Ah, bah, dis donc.
Non, mais ça fait pas que...
Okay, so we're down at the wharf in Saigon and we're about to board the hydrofoil for the 2-hour journey around to Vung Tau. And here's a bit of a panorama of the Saigon city central. This is a pretty big boat, but I doubt very much that it would float all that well. It's a restaurant, but it looks pretty impressive.